Happy Easter!
How was your weekend?
Good.
That's terrific. For now, we'll talk about common and proper nouns. But before we move on to that topic, I'd like to have a little recap and let's look back at the topic, nouns. Dennis, could you define what nouns are?
Nouns mean person, place, and circumstance.
Thank you. In addition to that, nouns are simply naming words. A noun is a part of speech that names a person, a place, a thing, or an idea. Nouns also help people for us to know what we are talking about or what we are thinking about. Emily, please read the following examples.
Are you serious?
Shown in the board. Right. How about Patrice?
People, doctor, dentist, Filipino student. Places, Manila Clinic, Mount Apo University. Things, suit, goggles, bathroom. Ideas, pride, strength, honesty, willingness.
Are you familiar with the nouns in the fourth thing? Are you?
Yes.
Angelica, give me an example. How about you, Kier? You said yes. Give an example. Yes, you. No. How about you, Dennis? Okay, very good. It seems that you are already familiar with nouns. Let's now move on to our topic. Common noun. A common noun is a noun that can be preceded by an article and represents one or all members of a class. The examples are the city, a band, a man, and a sidewalk. Cherry, could you give 5 other examples of common nouns?
A toothbrush,
yes.
The gate, the author, the picture, the chin.
Very good. Now, a general rule in standard English grammar is a common noun does not start with a capital letter unless it is at the beginning of a sentence. Gisette, could you please read the sentences shown in the book? Gisette is not present. Lori Joy.
He does not like dogs as pets.
No. The second sentence.
Dogs are considered as man's best friend.
Now what have you noticed in the 2 sentences, Lori? What have you noticed? What's the difference between the 2 sentences?
The common noun on those 2 sentences is dogs. On the first sentence, it is not capitalized because it does not place at the beginning of the sentence. While on the second sentence, dogs is at the beginning of the sentence. That's why it is capitalized.
Very good. Now, do you have any questions about common nouns? Let's now proceed to proper noun. Now that we discussed common noun, do you have an idea of what a proper noun is? Yeah.
Specific means of person.
Correct. Regina, can you please name the place where you have been yesterday? Yesterday. Just yesterday. How about Kay? Oh yeah, sorry. What is the name of your closest friend here in the university?
Lucy.
Timothy, what is the name of your favorite band? Favorite band? Yes, band. What? Marokan ni Edgar. Now, all those examples your classmates gave me are examples of common nouns. Okay? Proper nouns. Sorry. Unlike the proper nouns, what have you noticed in these sentences, in these 4 sentences? Angeles City is located at the northern part of Pampanga. I used to like the band Paramore. Tito Soto is the best senator in the government. Driving at Sunset Boulevard is a must when you're in California. What have you noticed in these four sentences? Regina.
Proper
common nouns
always begins with a capital letter, whether it starts the sentence or
it's in the middle. Very good. Another rule in standard English grammar is a proper noun, whether it appears at the beginning or at inside the sentence, is it should always begin with a capital letter. Do you have any questions? Let's have an oral exam. This is just a short activity. I'd like you to change the underlined common noun into proper noun. For example, in the first sentence, Mary liked to read a book every night before she went to bed. Change the book. Change book to a proper into a proper noun. How about any volunteer? They read.
Mary liked to read a whole. Holy Bible every night before she went to bed.
How about the second sentence? Volunteer. Regina.
My favorite drink is Jangha.
Jangha. Jangha. How about the third sentence? Timothy.
In this country I live in, it is not legal to marry more than one person.
Change the underlying common noun into a proper noun.
In the Philippines, I live in it. It is not legal to marry.
Sorry, could you repeat the sentence?
In the Philippines, I live in it. It is not legal to marry more than one person.
That's correct. Let's have a little recap before we conclude this discussion. Common nouns is a noun that can be preceded by a determiner or an article. And that contrasts proper nouns, a noun belonging to a class of words that names specific person, place, thing, or an idea. That concludes our lesson for today. And I hope you listen well because we will have a quiz next meeting. Thank you.